This couldn't have gone better.
So according to the design, it needs to be 20 by 10 and a half.
Nope, 10 and a half. Beautiful.
I admit to my mistakes, as you probably saw in the video with the sled whenever I was cutting across this way, my board jumped a little bit because I was not holding it properly. So it took a nice little gouge out of there, so that's fantastic. So I contacted the customer and I was like, okay, here's what happened. What do you want me to do? And he goes, could you tack some onto the end? I'm like, absolutely, yes, I can do that. So, that's what I'm doing.
Thank you.
raise up that grain and get a final sanding on it. I'll spritz it with some water. Thank you.